Tuesday, 23rd of January, 2018. I'm here with David. This is our first session. We're just going to talk about your background, where you're from, any issues you've been dealing with. So, where should we start?
Look, stop all the pain. How do you stop all the pain, huh? I used to hear a voice when I was praying, but nowadays, I don't even want to be saved. Nah, fuck that, I don't want to be saved. I was born to be wild, I don't want to be tame. Talents in my blood and I don't want to be vain. But if I'm a psycho, then I don't want to be sane. I used to dream of this shit when I was hopping on train. So, so bad, I used to want all the fame. My ex-girl wanna shoot a cover for Vogue, which is pretty ironic cause she's top of the range. If any one of you take a shot on the track, my niggas come back and put a shot in your frame. Easy as the alphabet, 3 G's in a ring, call me Alvarez. My teacher used to say I need counselling, couldn't stop asking me what do you feel. There's so many old scars that they wanna reveal. We got off on the wrong foot cause I don't want them to heal, nah. But if you're looking for a psycho, you got one. I thought I had a screw loose, but I lost one. 99 problems, money it is not one. My currency's Kenyan, that's in it for the long run. Tears on a pillow, bro, I shed so many tears on a pillow. I used to tell my teachers that nobody gets it. I don't know Clark, but I know that I'm a kiddo, cause my mummy ain't been home. Miss thinks I'm involved, blame my environment, it made me a sicko. Furthermore, I should bring that bitch down to Streatham and then make her spend a day in the veil like a widow. Kiddo, we seen swords longer than a limo. My bros are blacksmiths like Jaden and Willow. Man, there's weapons over here, we're repping over here. I'm from the south side, but it's Streatham over here. No telling if you're selling, hold a wetting over here. Get him over here, who the fuck you checking over here? Most my niggas are the ones applying pressure over here. Fuck a soul, I can get a nigga peppered over here. What? We wanted more than some food and a strip or moving a brick. But niggas went to school with the rich and we were broke, hiding crow in a Rubicon drink. Which is funny cause that's how we put food in the fridge. And who am I? Someone trying to live his best life. I just wanna take a pretty woman for a test drive. If I bring her to my room and I press I, guarantee she's gonna see the force like an ex-wife. People tell me I'm a little bit balmy. For my army I need a bottle of Bacardi. If it's me and a pouch of my doggy, shorty, you're seeing 2 stars in the party. Fuck what you heard, I'm a pop boy and I ain't giving man a turn. I don't wanna know when pretty women wanna flirt. Learn you can judge a nigga by the women that he curves. I love this game, I ain't lost focus. I'm a hit maker, if you haven't noticed. I could be the rapper with a message like you're hoping. But what's the point in me being the best if no one knows it? Brother, I'm a careful, humble, reckless, arrogant, extravagant nigga probably battling with manic depression. Man, I think I'm going mad again. It's like I'm happy for a second, then I'm sad again. And to my fans, the reason I could get to this, you're my drug, the instrumental, my therapist. Man, I need some therapy. My girl's saying that she'll never leave. I'm scared she's gonna find a better me. Deep insecurities, like, what if I don't leave a legacy? Money, why they check for me? Mummy lost respect for me. I wish that we could be together, but that ain't how life works. I used to cry about my dad until my fucking eyes burnt. Nose running, you don't know nothing. Before I put a penny on the table, I provided for my family. Held my mother's hand through the agony. Hey, you ever fall asleep cause you don't wanna be awake? In a way, you're tired of the reality you face if you're thinking about doing it. Suicide doesn't stop the pain, you're only moving it. Lives that you're ruining, thoughts of a world without you in it. Hiding, I ain't psycho, but my life is.